National League MVP Clayton Kershaw is in Oklahoma City tonight to accept the 2014 Spahn Award, given to the best left-handed pitcher in baseball. He's won it three times in the last 4 years. The Dodger ace led the majors with 21 wins, a 1.77 ERA, and 239 strikeouts, was three off the National League lead. The award is presented by the Oklahoma Sports Council in the home state of Spahn, the Hall of Famer who won 363 games.
To the Spahn family, thank you for having us back up. We love coming here. We're from Dallas, and it's a great trip. We always look forward to it. It's pretty special, you know. Left-handed people are kind of our own little club. So to get to have that is, you know, I definitely don't take that for granted.
It's an annual trip for him.